Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am out and about and I want to take you somewhere special with me. Come join me. Okay, you guys, so this is New Black Wall Street in Stonecrest, Georgia. It's formerly Lithonia, Georgia. And this is an amazing yet unique experience in here. And I want to take you guys in to look around with me just a little bit while I point out some of the most amazing things. And here are some of the things that I personally love. So we're going to walk through the doors. Once you walk in, the vibe immediately hits you. It is absolutely lovely. One of the things that's very unique about New Black Wall Street is every hallway has a theme. And I'm going to take you to my favorite themed hall, which is Art Avenue. And you're greeted by these amazing head busts here. Look at this. Now we're going to go down and we're going to look at some art. And the first two masks here are in my home. And look down this art gallery here. Now, on the hallway, there are multiple galleries, and the majority of the time, the artist is in there. In there, you can go in there and speak with them. They can tell you the inspiration behind their art, and a lot of times, they're actually in there doing the art, but look at the details on this. And she is gorgeous. She was just in the middle of the gallery. She's very heavy. I absolutely loved her. If I had the money, I think I would have bought a home. These two are my favorites as well. They are life-size. I just love them. Look at the ship. Look at the handcrafted details. They also have a tea room, and you can go in, you can have high tea, you can have finger food, they have the menu here. The experience in there is just amazing as well. Also, you have the handcrafted jewelry. And that was New Black Wall Street. Now we're going to take you guys over to Privy. Now this is Privy. Privy is also in Stonecrest. It is an art gallery as well. Listen, I absolutely love this. Also, Privy does have a bookstore. Now I met this artist. She was there. And her work just spoke to me. And she touches on just the empowerment of women. Our feminine side, our hustle side, just everything. I love that. And of course, you know I am a jazz lover, and this piece was just a standout piece to me. Look at the colors. Isn't she beautiful? Girl of color with the pearl earring. I absolutely love her. Another one of my favorites in the gallery. So if you're ever in Stonecrest, you have to visit the New Black Wall Street and you have to visit Privy. So guys, I am going to let you take in the art. Enjoy. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe and hit that notification bell. But listen, enjoy this art. I know I did.